Choo Choo Charles.
Gonna get hunted by a train.
Hello. Very vibrating man. Jesus, go on. Fucking hell. Man can run. Hold up. Hold the fuck up. Excuse me, sir. Would you mind slowing down slightly? Door. Press. Click on door. Click on door don't work. Oh, click on you. Shucks, click on locked. You will work. I'll take for a spin. Oh yeah. What, through the wall? Hooray! Yeah, fuck your wall.
We're coming for you, Charles.
You're gonna be dead, aren't you? Oh, Roger! Die!
What you say? Oh, that you only meant well, well, 'cause you did. What you say? That it's all for the best, 'cause it.
I'm sure he'll be alright. I'm sure he'll be fine. You enjoy that snack, Charles. Oh. You're still alive?
This isn't how things were supposed to end.
I think you'll be okay, mate. You don't need that leg. And that's some good tie-dye you got there. Can I toot the toot?
Yeah, boy!
To the entrance, Anya.
Well, thank you very much, young lady. Can I enter your abode? Not in a stalkative way, or a malicious way. But let me the fuck in! Hello? Who's whistling? Who?
Who's that?
Oh! What the frick was that? Whoa, what the frick? Oh. Egg. My egg. My egg, not your egg. Fuck you! Is this one way to do it? Whee! It's one way to do it. Ow! Right, well. Now I just sit here in my train, pondering out in the distance, wondering why the fuck I'm here. Me running over there, will that cause a problem? Nah. We're gonna go. I want a rocket launcher. Hello? Tombstone, that's got nothing on it. What do you entail? Thingy. Version 1 fail, version 2 fail, version 3 13 seconds of flight, version 4 success. Oh, well that really makes me feel safe. So, 1 out of 4 times does the rocket succeed. Yay. Yay. Alright, to the North Mine, let's go! Hey-ya! Oh shit! Bloody hell! Right, go away! No! No, 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 Charles! Fuck off! Whoa, Charles is fucking up my shit! Charles is fucking up my shit! My health! 100%. Oh, well, don't go that way. Do not go that way. Oh shit! Alright, well, apparently not. Off I go.
Stop right there!
No, I just don't believe I will, sir. I think I'm just gonna carry on running, and you're not gonna do squat. Building. Iranian building. We'll go with that. Hello, do I really want to talk to someone like you when you're all bloody? Do I really want to talk to you? What have you got hiding in there, huh? Got any bodies? You gonna tell me? Let me in. I don't really let me in. Fucking hell, sir or ma'am, what do I call you? Hello. You are something. No, he's definitely coming for me! No! Oh. Well, I'll leave you gentlemen here. Don't mind me, I'm just gonna... Can't shut the door, but... Have fun. When I found the barrel, I'll use my... Jedi Mind Power! There you go, done. Don't mind me. Don't mind me. I'm just gonna go this way. You go that way.
We got company!
Shit!
Bust him!
I'm dancing! You can't see me, I'm fast as fuck, boy! Hopefully they don't come. Shit! Okay. Hello. Ow. My body. I don't know how this happens. But I found the egg. Okay? Egg. You are. You are and you have. You're very cool. Oh, how did you not shoot me there? You're a bit dense. Just like me. Ow, my leg. See ya. Bye.
Shouldn't be here.
Ah! Alright, alright, alright. I saw that one coming. Move. That doesn't summon him to me, does he? Should we find out? Woo! Are you coming? Why do you look like a murderer? How could you not luckpick, sir? It was just a simple ribbon game.
Well, Fancy Fingers here got the chest unlocked.
Fancy Fingers, huh? I'm happy I earned your respect, murderer man, sir. I will leave you be. I don't know why you've got double bunk beds. You've clearly murdered whoever you was with, so I'm just gonna leave you be before I become the second murderer. Murder victim thingy. Words. Why do I have to deal with swamp monsters in every game I play? Why is there always a swamp monster? Ooh, you stay there. Oh. Okay, mine. Can I take a bite from him? Can you please go the other way?
Stop right there, criminal scum!
No, I can't. Is the answer. No, I can't. I've now got -3 squat. You know what I'm... Oh, well, you clearly seem to be engaging with some imaginary friend, so I'll leave you be. You telling me you caught a fish once this big?
That's quite big.
I need my pickles!
Okay.
Anything for you, my queen. Where do I go?
Did you once have a pickle that big? Wink. I'll just go. Pickle. Signed by Pickle. Written by Pickle. Off by Pickle. And my goddamn, does she like a pickle? Oh my god, what? No. You can't come in here. No, this is so unfair.
So long, Bowser.
Charles? Oh, Charles didn't want any none of that. Oh my god, what is coming? Oh, what the fuck is that? Collecting the pages and getting the fuck out. Nope. I just don't want to communicate with you. I think I'll collect my pages and vamoose. always right behind me, isn't he? Oh, he's right behind me!
Stop right there, train. I need to be inside of you. Not in a dirty way.
Beat it, Charlie. Oh.
Yeah, well, my gun's bigger than yours. All three widow eggs and one triangle. One for you. I use the power of the force. There's another one. One more.
Put the egg down slowly and lay flat on the ground.
Monopoly man, brother.
You'll hurt far too many people if you...
Oh, the bombs I planted! Yay! See you later! Fuck you! Oh, shit! I just used the vacuum for spiders, but I guess that's one way of doing it. I'm sure he's fine. Uh-oh. It's not over. Choo Choo Charles Part 2. It'd be Choo Choo Karen.
Yes, I am using a dog to bribe you to like and subscribe.
Hello everybody, thank you so very much for watching. If you enjoyed today's video, make sure you head over to twitch.tv/buffanddumb where you can find even more of me, where you find the whole of the Choo Choo Charles playthrough and other games that I've played before. If you really enjoyed the video, feel free to hit like and subscribe because that would really help me out as I'm starting out. And other than that, I hope you really enjoyed yourself and I'll catch everybody next time. See ya!